Hello, I'm here to give you some book recommendations. By request, we'll be focusing on dystopian and YA sci-fi novels that you will just love. Which brings us to this section of my shelf. First, if you haven't already, pick up Shatter Me. It's about a girl who can kill people with her touch, and this book is just so beautifully written. It was originally a trilogy, but now it's been expanded to 6 books, with the last one coming out at the end of this month, so now's the perfect time to start reading. Next, there's Red Queen. In this world, you can have red or silver blood, but those with silver blood are members of the elite and have special powers. No one with red blood has these powers, except our main character. Another great read is The Darkest Minds by Alexandra Bracken. Mysterious disease has killed most of America's children. However, those who survive wake up with powers they cannot control, and as a result, the government sends them to rehabilitation camps. This series is fantastic and kind of chilling, but in the best way. Also, there's a popular TikTok sound that comes from this movie. And finally, we have Angel Fall by Susan Yee. The angels of the apocalypse have come down to Earth, and when our main character's sister is taken by them, she will do anything to save her, even if it means working with one of those enemy angels. And there we have it if you want to see more like for a part two.
Book, but I'm a Kindle, haha. How come all this conversation? Me. How come all your ladies they want me? 1, 2, 3, 3, 7. I'm a Lee.
The sky will confide, and I'll find mine on the right of your side.
Tells you what is and isn't worth it on their shelves. Part 2. Blood and Honey is worth it, so yes. Not his best work. So underrated, it is amazing. Please read this book, standalone fantasy. I knew the ending and still loved it. Has an important message, so good. No lol. The representation in this book is incredible. I will forever recommend. Yes. These characters deserve the world. I love this book. Trash, but I love it. Very short but good. Yes. One of my favorites. Nope, this book made me angry. It's okay, I guess. So fun.
This is what you call a honeymoon. Pacing around our separate rooms. Running from our elaborate ruse. We're doomed. Please forgive me, your grace. Can't even look me in the face. And now I must lie in the mess you made.
The mess we made.
It was your mistake. You kissed me in the face.
I was prepared to take my life that
day. I stole your fate.
I stole your fate.
I stole your fate.
I stole your fate.
I don't understand.
Now you're forced to love a man you hate.
Simon.
I know you don't feel the same, but I burn for you.
You burn for me.
I burn.
I burn.
I burn.
I burn.
I burn.
This beat is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On time.
It's tricky. It's tight.